Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you for tuning in. And if you do enjoy the content, at the end of my vlog, please like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you enjoy. Hey guys, so I just came back from work and it's a Friday. So, So, I don't even know where to start. So, right now, I'm just getting ready. I'm just gonna go to Bryanston. There's like a party day, like I don't know, chillest party vibes. People are drinking, it's a lot of people, there's a lot of alcohol and food. So, I'm just retouching my face. I was wearing like a cap today. I did not even vlog today. I was wearing a cap. So I'm just retouching my face. And I'm also waiting for my friend, Lindy. I've known Lindy for over 2 years now. So there's this guy in jail that I've always been hanging out with. And so we are more like friends. So while I was at work, he sent me a message asking me if I was down for a party today, and they're hosting it at Bryanston. So I was like, oh yeah, I would love to go to a party, but tomorrow is Saturday, I'm working in the morning. And then how suddenly there's this team leader, she's also part of the people leading us, she comes to my desk and says, hey Carol, I was asking if would you mind swapping your shift, work on a Sunday instead of working on a Saturday tomorrow, like be off tomorrow and then come to work on Sunday. I'm like, now let me think about it. Just give me a few minutes to think about it. I'm touching up my face, and I know here in camera it looks different than live. Like live I look like a mess. In a way it was like, I think I'm just gonna quickly wash off this fucking makeup and start over. I don't know. Hey, I honestly don't know. Like, you, what went wrong? It looks too much. I don't know. Like, I've been trying to do damage control, and I see that the more time I am spending in like doing this damage control, it's like could have just started over everything. Might as well quickly wash off my face.
Oh, God. done. I don't know which earring to wear, if I should wear these. I feel like these ones, they add like so much detail to your face and everything. And then these ones are like chilled. I don't know.
Baby is not here yet, guys. Yo. Then I started in a cup.
Even know where I am, so I don't know whether this is somebody's room or whatever, but yo, I came here because I wanted the bathroom.
Hey!
there. Hey guys, sangulanga. Hey guys. Is somebody knocking? So guys, I still have a little bit of Henny and Red Bull. I'm going to lavan in up. Yes, yo guys. You fucking girl is fucking slow. I'm not sure if this is gonna make it to the vlog, but I'm just gonna chill here. So I'm just gonna chill here, eat. That's like, I don't know, you need to love what. I'm gonna eat and then drink water. I don't know what the fuck is happening in this building, but I'm a vibe. I am the girl in the way I make that away. Water was just running out. It's the same vibe here. I'm a die petted and no explanation.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Wake up, Mr. West, Mr.
Hey guys, like, do you ever know who's West? I'm not proud. Morning guys, morning from the other side. Good. Hey guys, so I just woke up. I know I did not show you guys how beautiful this place is. So it's like the bedroom, a bathroom. And yeah, if like was any by leaning, this is your walk-in closet. Yeah, fuck it. Guys, Victorians are anyway. I think there is like a balcony. This is our balcony.
So what I'm gonna do is there's a 5 liter water bottle, so I'm gonna take that, wash off my face, drink, and me and I shall see curtains. There's like a little bit of Henny here. I think I'm gonna I'm just gonna drink it. Why not? Why the fuck not? And you guys, sad news. So last night when I was like partying, I came across a tweet, aka has been trending, and he was like on number one. So apparently, not even apparently, because now today he's still on number one. And RIP, aka rest in peace, aka fuck guys, bomb guys, aka guys, yo, aka was a.
So this is the one. Saying that I'm gonna use like to wash off my face. Yeah, okay. Listen, I'm coming for you, honey. And this is like the rice and the whatever that I said I was gonna eat. Yeah, okay. I don't even know how much these people paid here, because wow, what a save us. I'm gonna wash up my face. At least turn and look decent. Yeah.
that I'm actually I'm actually done moving out. I think that's about time I go do my nails. Let's go do my nails. So I got home and I was like washing the dishes and I'm done. So I'm just gonna finish up washing the dishes. I wanted to cook like pap and vors and gravy, at least by the time me and Lindy did not come back together, guys. So what happened? I don't even know what happened, but bottom line, I came back alone. Lindy's wherever. So guys, yeah, I wanted to go to at least when she comes back, I told her like saying Peggy. And another thing, I'm like looking at the times, like around 9:30. I was thinking, Gutini, let me cook and then go do my nails. I wanna go do my nails, maybe nude and red or red. I'll see.